see each other through. If it's to be, it is up to me. Oh, I am talented. I am excellent.
I am worth it.
Mr. Impossible Keith L. Brown is your next speaker. Discover what thousands of people around the globe already know. Mr. Brown is the perfect speaker for both youth and adult groups. Captivate your audience with Keith's interactive techniques. Inspire everyone with his pizzazz and personality. But most of all, be praised for your choice of public speaker.
And he really influenced me, and he's going to help me be a better teacher to the children that I get to teach.
I went with a friend of mine to see Keith Brown, and he's the first speaker I've ever seen that really gets
it. He was able to capture the audience, keep connected with them the whole time through. It was fun, and you know, he even inspired me.
Mr. Brown was amazing. He kept my attention from the start to the finish, and my kids were still talking about him a week later. He connected with them in ways I can't even describe. He is definitely the best speaker I've ever experienced.
I just left one of Keith L. Brown's professional development trainings, and I must say, it was absolutely phenomenal. He gave us so many techniques and strategies to lead with that I can automatically implement with both the students as well as teachers that I come in contact with.
The things that were holding me back were really just fears that I can overcome, and he made me feel empowered to actually overcome them. So I'm so grateful for Keith Brown, and I just think he's amazing.
I learned a lot about how to keep yourself motivated. You can't say no to yourself because that's blocking yourself off. You can't take...
Early in life, Keith L. Brown, Mr. I'm Possible, was identified as a special ed and at-risk student, primarily because he talked too much, was too hyper, and wanted to give all the answers. Ironically, these are a few of the same traits that made him a hit on the legendary Showtime at the Apollo and popular game show Family Feud, and make him one of the most sought-after professional speakers, consultants, change agents, and award-winning authors on the planet.
Yeah, a motivator.
Yeah.
A stimulator.
Yeah.
I got that charm.
Yeah.
I got that wit.
Yeah.
And now it's time.
Yeah.
To get down with it.
Yeah.
I got that wit.
Yeah.
I got that charm.
Yeah.
And you can find me.
Yeah.
KeithLBrown.com.
Yeah.
You've been up all night working on that.
Whether it's in a stadium with 20,000 people or a gymnasium with 2,000, Keith gets them pumped up and primed for maximum positive results. Book Keith L. Brown today.
Be here today. Wow, isn't Keith awesome?
Live your lives so that when you die, the world cry, and the universe rejoices. Thank you very much.
And good job, good job. No one does it like him. He is the man. Yeah. But everywhere I go, people tell me, I saw your son Keith Brown. I said, I'm old, but I'm not that old. But really, I am at 64. But the thing is that he has been making his mark. You hear me? You talk about some energy. He has been up in here making his mark.
Man, I'm so delighted, ignited, and excited to be here on today. You just don't understand that there's despair in the land. There is hardship in the land. There is low expectations. There's low self-esteem. But on today, I want you to get up on today in your mindset, and you didn't do it this morning, but every morning you get up, I want you to jump out of bed, and I want you to just start clapping. Now, someone asked me, say, why should I do that? I'm glad you asked. Every morning you get up, I want you to get out of bed and start clapping, because it might be the only standing ovation you receive all day. Ladies and gentlemen, Truth and Lie went into a swimming pool.
All right.
And Lie got out of the swimming pool and put on Truth's clothes.
Come on now.
Now that's the end of the story. But the moral of the story is, wherever there's a dressed up lie, the buck naked truth is not far behind. And the dressed up lie is that we can come to conference after conference, stay with only those who we came to the conference with, sit with only those who we know, and then expect to go back and be more empowered. From this day forward, I need you to expand your mindset. I need you to expand your circle, and I need you to understand on this day, everybody does not deserve a front row seat in your life. Some of us need to raise the price of admission. How many of you have cell phones today? Raise your hands with minutes. Some of y'all got 13 ringtones in no minutes. On today, I'm going to give you a clarion call. I need you to delete some people out of your cell phone. Some of us are paying minutes for people not to affect our lives, but to infect our lives. And the effect is profound. I say to you today, if we're going to move from impossible to I'm possible, a little apostrophe, y'all. See, that's how I understood that quote was divinely given to me. All of these years, we've heard impossible, it's possible. But no one ever thought to say I'm possible. I need you to do me a favor, folks. I need you to understand that it is not arrogance when you applaud yourselves. It is not being boastful when you celebrate yourselves.